Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Let's Play of Titan.wad. I'm Amr Khan. We're going to be playing Experimental Lab Map 4. Today, I have someone with me.
Guess who? It's me, Bear.
I don't know who that guy is that well.
No idea.
So, we're just going to start and pretend he's not here. Sort of.
Sort of?
Sort of.
You're going to die already anyway.
I'm probably going to die. This level's really hard. So there's a secret coming up soon. Towards the end of the level soon.
Uh-oh. What a great start.
Revenant into the tight hallway. Start of a great movie.
Oh!
You're going to die already, you are. 30 seconds. So yeah, we're reckoning that on Skull Tag Life in a co-op server, so...
We're keeping that?
Yeah.
Alright.
Every death, you'll be seeing it.
Alright.
Might cut if it gets too long, but you'll be seeing death.
Okay.
I won't cut the deaths. I may cut the rest of the losing sections.
I'll try better this time. I mean, I'll try harder, not better.
Don't fucking use the war. Don't forget you can crouch.
Yeah, but these fireballs are still homing.
Nice!
Yes, no health lost. It's the first time I've ever done that. So, this level has a theme where things are underwater. We'll be seeing more of the underwater sections later. And it also has a theme of being really hard.
So it's not that many monsters in it, like 150, but it's very clustered and in small corridors and stuff.
And misaligned textures.
Great work.
Okay, so when I was testing this level, I had a habit of dying in this room a lot. Until I realized how easy this room was.
Alright, don't tell me that this chain gunner killed you every time.
No, it was a chain gunner that killed me every time. And that's understandable.
Yeah, but it's only one chain gunner.
It's only one, yes. It's not that bad. But it's still one.
True. No, you can't do that.
You can't
shoot.
Yeah,
for some reason, the zombie men don't see you, but the monkeys are where you want to keep.
Well, the great thing about this is I can do infighting, but I'm not going to do anymore.
You should go up the stairs. Don't want to stop, but,
it's a good idea to go up the stairs.
Because... Yeah, I saw it. Yes.
There's a shot. A super shotgun. There's also a chain gunner, but he's not that bad. There's two chain guns.
No, that's a window.
Whoa, no! I wanted to go back, not die. There's no health in this room.
This map seems quite scarce in anything. No,
well, the good news is there's a monster blocker right there, so they can't come over here.
Yeah, but like, it can still shoot, so watch out. Not too far. Yo, tough ammo.
It's okay, I still have a chain gun. And these guys have a high pain chance, so...
Right? Just leave this guy alone, he's like, in the corner. You will get out of ammo.
Alright, so this is a secret that I find really annoying. I didn't even know that guy was there. I find really annoying. Because it's kind of hard to do. If you don't know what to do.
Oh yeah, you have to press a switch and run somewhere to get the secret. That's right.
Yeah, but at first I didn't realize you had to jump.
Oh.
Or else you won't get it.
New Berserk sounds? I mean... was that sound?
Yeah, it's from Warcraft 3.
Yeah, I'll connect it. Don't do super shouldn't kill these guys. It's a waste.
I can do what I want.
Yeah, but that's inefficient. No, wait, just kidding. Who cares? Punch him in the face.
No.
Damn. No.
Oh god.
Oh, it's not that bad. Look, it's already dead.
Yeah, it's the great thing about the Super Shotgun. If you get two shots directly on a revenant, they'll die.
Oh, yeah, you're underwater now.
So yeah, this is the first underwater part.
And the revenant will spawn. Good
sight. I guess you have a key stay or whatever. Pick up a key, the key stays there.
Like no, yeah, that's multiplayer that does that.
Oh. Because I didn't think I picked it up, but I did.
Yeah, you did. Ooh.
Alright, so there's no secrets in here, even though you think there would be.
Watch out for the revenants!
Oh!
Sneak up on you!
That's Whoa!
It's nice.
I heard him, I didn't know he was right behind me. Alright, so this room's a pretty big death trap. If you're not paying attention.
Thank you. Oh yeah, some stuff spawning.
There's a couple of monster teleporters up in that room, and they all just come down and do stuff.
Yeah, if you stay in the right middle, you're going to get stuck and going to die.
So I did my last run, and I was able to miraculously stay alive. And on top of that, if you go and pick up that health over there, a door opens up with your least favorite enemy. I mean, favorite enemy.
I love shotgunners. They give you ammo.
And they also shoot you in the face.
That's not a good sign. Oh.
Okay, see? Three of them at once. It's not that bad, but still.
Almost done. Two thirds in.
Oops, I forgot. Did I forget it? No, not yet. There's a secret coming up.
Secrets.
Secrets are cool.
Yeah, they're a friend. They give you free stuff.
Most of the time. Sometimes they're just not that cool.
Sometimes they are trapped.
Like the secret in level 2 in this WoD, it was a complete jumping puzzle. It was so stupid. I didn't like it.
Yeah, I also see my share of jumping in TNT. Except when you fall, it's not like you have to do it again, you just die.
Yeah.
And start over again.
So, I don't like this room, because you have to fight a big monster, and every time you run against the walls, it makes you jump. And you get stuck.
Nice mapping again. Oh, yeah, you mean a baron, of course.
Yes, I mean a baron.
Only 6 shots. Look, you did it.
Yes, I didn't say I didn't say it was that I wasn't gonna do it.
Huh?
Can you see that?
I see love. What?
Can you see that when I do that? Alright, and there's a secret right here.
Okay.
Alright. Where is it? There it is.
Alright, okay. Watch out, but I didn't have any ammo left.
And I missed on the first shot, which is never good.
Yeah, same thing. And again. Okay, so what...
See, that's a new type of secret. Not many secrets you see are like that.
Yeah,
just... You have to go... Alright, so that switch opened up a secret later on in the game. I mean level, not game. I'm lagging too much.
Stop complaining, you only have two.
Alright.
Nice ping.
I'm good now. And I don't
have
any
shot, health. Watch out, the bear. Watch out.
Oh. I thought you said watch out for the Baron.
No. Yeah, that's my prediction.
There's another teleporter here, but it's not as bad.
I can see that. Yeah, I should have do a Chen Sao duel. Oh, a mirror. You almost got beaten there.
Almost. Damn it!
What's the point is that tip
it's,
of having there?
It's for the monsters to teleport randomly to different places in the room.
I see.
Okay. Really slow moving elevator to...
Yeah.
You guessed it!
Oh yeah! That's a rodent right here.
Ow.
To the face. And you like it.
Alright, there's only one secret left.
And four monsters.
No, that's the wrong way.
Yeah.
There it is. And it's another underwater
okay,
part.
Okay, it's a little late for giving you that, but why not?
Yeah, it's a little late, but I would have already had it, I think, if I was playing through it.
Yeah, if you had your save.
Yeah. The last room is not that bad.
If I press my gun, should be fine. Oh, I see.
The last room is like nothing in comparison to some of the other rooms in this level. Two shotgunners and two Mac. Bye.
It would be fun if you died there.
It would be fun. No, it wouldn't be fun, I mean.
What do you think? Should we do one or two more levels since we're at it right now?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, so...
Get him out of the way.